All living beings require food and water. Have you ever thought how plants eat and drink? Plants prepare their food through the process of photosynthesis. In this process, food is prepared in the leaves with the help of carbon dioxide and water in the presence of sunlight. The food prepared by the leaves is carried to various parts of a plant. Do you think there is any network present in plants to transport food to its entire body? Yes, plants transport food, particularly glucose, to all parts of the plant through a vascular transport tissue known as phloem. Besides the products of photosynthesis, amino acids and other substances are also transported by phloem to the growing organs and to the storage organs of seeds, fruits and roots. This process is known as translocation of materials. The translocation of food and other substances in plants takes place in the sieve tubes with the help of adjacent companion cells, both in upward and downward directions. But have you ever wondered how food is translocated in the downward directions? Energy is required for the flow of food in the downward direction. Thus, translocation of food is not a simple physical process. But where does this energy come from? This energy is obtained from ATP. Let us now understand how phloem transports food materials as per the needs of the plant. When phloem transports sucrose or any other food material to any part of a plant with the help of ATP, the concentration of water decreases in that particular part of the plant. Water enters the cells of that part through the process of diffusion. This in turn increases the pressure on the cell wall. Due to the increase in pressure, food is pushed into the adjacent cells, where the pressure is low. Thus, in this way, phloem transports food throughout the plant. The excess food, except amino acids, is stored in roots, fruits, and seeds. During the spring season, this stored sugar is transported towards the buds to make them open and blossom. Plants need food for various metabolic activities. They prepare food through a complex process, and heterotrophs are dependent on them for their food. Thus, transport of food is very important for plants.